There's a semicolon involved, so practically the sentence is only this much. Okay, it is difficult to accept, whatever, but then the meaning depends a lot on what lies here, you know. So a learning here that don't just ignore the stuff that is before the semicolon. This is something which many books teach, some institutes teach, and it is not the best strategy. Yes, practically look at the stuff that is beyond the semicolon, but meaning wise get a hang of whatever is going on. So in this case, you're talking about the first reaction. First reaction would be to something that has just happened, you know. And when you're talking about something that has just got over, the use of present perfect tense is correct. So if my friend Jack comes just now, I won't say Jack came, you know. I would say Jack has come. Something that has just got over, something that has just happened. Although it happened in past, I will use the present perfect tense. Okay, so that such an event took place, usage of simple past tense is not correct. That an event, that event like that has taken, like that, it's not, this looks a bit awkward. Let's hold it though. At least uses the present perfect tense. Such events, this is quite awkward. Such events taking place, passive as well. Such event to take place, I think this is the worst of the lot. Now it's between B and E. That event like that has taken place, that such an event conveys the message. E is the best choice.